much money, more than you will ever see. But that don't mean I ain't got troubles always following me. You know it's hard to get by when you've got so much to lose. I ain't crying every day, but every other day I have the blues.
Here's David Tull's arrangement of Star Eyes.
Mikey is Fun. Somebody is just, they have blinders on, they're just into their own thing, they're soloing away, and they get off by a couple of beats. or a bar, or they go to the bridge too early on a tune or something. That isn't such a huge crime. We're all human beings. But going for more than a bar without realizing it, that is a crime. And, you know, I'm sure we've all been in that situation where you're going along and the horn player or whatever is just, you can hear them blowing over the A section changes and the rhythm section is playing the bridge and you're going, how can you not hear that? So it really makes me realize that you have to decide you're going to listen. It's like you have to actively move your attention out from yourself. You have to teach yourself how to listen, just like you've taught yourself to do everything else at your instrument.
Bebop is a language. It's so amazing, it's so great, it has all the same characteristics of the languages. It's got vocabulary, it's got structure, it's got history, and it allows somebody who speaks it, at least a little bit, to start making their own statements, their own melodic statements, their musical statements.
Foreshadowing from you leading up to that. You're starting at like 49. Build that ramp so by the time they enter, it makes sense to me.
Love.